For the film this year on Italy, I thought I'd do something a little bit different. Rather than try to sort through all this film and find shots that are good, I thought I'd just kind of walk you through what's happening. I wanted to use some special effects, so I've got the map of Tuscany right here up on the center of the screen. And right here is where it all got started.
Sarah and I met Joel and Amanda in Siena, and then we all went down and got our house, which is in a little town called Cassiano di Merlo, just south of Siena where that green dot is. The next day, Sarah, Joel, Amanda, and I went to this great little medieval town called Monteriggioni, where there was this great medieval fair. And we met Martha and Andy, who were coming in from, I don't know, someplace up north. I think it was Switzerland or something like that. They drove in. So the next day, all of us loaded in the cars and went up north to this little town called San Gimignano, which is called the Manhattan of Tuscany, mainly because it's loaded with these little medieval towers. It's also loaded with tourists, which wasn't so much fun, but it was really a fine place anyway. So the next day, we headed south to a little town called Montalcino, which had this fantastic old castle in it that we got some great shots from. And then we kind of headed out to the east to a little town called Pienza. And Pienza, I swear to God, had a wall that was overlooking most of Tuscany. It was really beautiful. Well, the next day we were all so tired that we just kind of had a day of rest and relaxation in Casciano. Joel and I went to the swimming pool to catch a few rays and get a little bit of exercise. And then that evening, Amanda brought us to this five-star restaurant in the town north of Casciano called Castellina in Chianti. And they had this, must have been a nine-course meal. It was really one of the most spectacular meals I've ever had. Then on our final day, we headed way out to the east to a town called Cortona, which had this absolutely beautiful lake out in the distance, and then swung back to the west to a town called Montepulciano. And Montepulciano in Cortona is the area where they filmed Under the Tuscan Sun. And it was really beautiful and a great send-off to our trip in Italy.
Well, damn. That was more boring than even I thought it was going to be. Hey, let's go back to the original concept. I'm going to head over to Monteriggioni. Why don't you meet me there? I hear there's going to be a great medieval festival this weekend.
This is Michael.
Nilo, nel Egitto.
Nilo?
Nilo con gusti.
Con gusti?
Nilo. Nilo come il fiume Nilo nell'Egitto.
Ok.
Ok, sì. Però io mi coccorri.
Oh, Nilo, ok, come in Egitto.
Nilo.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yes.
Nilo,
come? Nilo, io ci
ho. Nilo.
Ok.
Martha.
Ok.
Sarah. Amanda.
Amanda.
Andy.
Giuseppe. Bella famiglia.
Michele.
Okay.
Sì, perché siamo, siamo sorelle.
Sorelle.
Lavorato qui a
35
anni.
Wow,
35 years.
Wow.
Wow.
Sole non si vede.
No, never saw the sun.
Never saw the sun.
Wow.
Pedala.
Pedala, hola.
Se viene, se siamo malati,
sì.
Oh. Sta detto. E nel medico ci daremo le pasticche, le goccioline. Bella famiglia.
Okay.